And you can see that it's too tall. It won't fit in a backpack. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna install 3 carbon fiber monopods, and it's gonna allow me basically to make the tiniest tripod that I know that's on the market. So here's a little quick how-to. Magnesium and carbon fiber. Can't complain now.